Hart and Shane Sanderson have been having a good trot at the moment. Spooky gets ready. We're just about right. Set. There goes the green flashing light, and they're off and racing. And one of the first away towards the centre was Red Belly Jack, going with it, the favourite, Lurum Creek. And they'll go together into that first turn with Red Belly Jack coming out on top. Now hunting through hard on the inside as Team of Stars to hold the leaders back. And that forces Lurum Creek to race initially without cover. They were followed next of all on the inside by Red V Hanover, and angling for the one by one was Spooky. They were being followed further back there by Clary. It's in the running line, and it covers up Dark Energy, who's buried away on the pegs. Taking off around the outside now was OIM the one, and the trailing pair are Meg's Ferrari, and with it is Flying Pegasus. Red Belly Jack led, 37 the lead time. Heads into the back straight, leading Lurum Creek by three parts, and working triple overtime on the outside is OIM the one. It stuck out there three wide. They were followed by Team of Stars leaders back, and then came Spooky with cover. Further back on the inside, Red V Hanover, followed by Clary. OIM the ones drifting back, couldn't get in. Further back in the field then was Dark Energy, and the last pair, Meg's Ferrari and Flying Pegasus, with OIM the one three deep drifting back to the tail. 37 the lead time, and 30 and 6 the first quarter. They run down the side of the track here, and these two go stride for stride. It's Red Belly Jack and Lurum Creek. There's nothing between them. On the inside, leaders back, Team of Stars, Spooky 1-1, Red V Hanover, three markers. Next of all is Clary, followed further back to Dark Energy, Meg's Ferrari and Flying Pegasus on the inner. And last of all is OIM the one, as they greet the judge around to go. Nothing in it here. It's Red Belly Jack about a head in front of Lurum Creek, an even 32nd quarter. 60.6 the half. Third under lock and key is Team of Stars. They were followed by Spooky. Clary, let's go out three wide. Red V Hanover under a drive, the inner. Dark Energy away from the pegs. And they were followed by Meg's Ferrari, Flying Pegasus and OIM the one. But Red Belly Jack still leads Lurum Creek. Team of Stars on the inside. Clary got to fourth. Out wide on the track then, trying to run home Dark Energy together with Meg's Ferrari, but Red Belly Jack's travelling, beats off Lurum Creek. Team of Stars on the inside, and they were followed by Clary whacking away from Dark Energy, who went back towards the inner. Red Belly Jack leads 200 to go, 28-2 third quarter. In second spot now, Team of Stars. Dark Energy's driving up, but might end up in a dead end. The leader is still Red Belly Jack. Team of Stars is cutting back the margin. Team of Stars, Dark Energy up on the inside. Team of Stars! Team of Stars and a great finish beats Dark Energy. Third home, Red Belly Jack, Clary, Lurum Creek and Flying Pegasus. Next, Red V Hanover, I am the one. Meg's Ferrari, Spooky, 30 last quarter, 158 the rate.